ladies and gentlemen, Bangor Area High School is proud to present the Slater Marching Band in Field Show Competition. The band, dressed in uniforms patterned after Her Majesty's Royal Welsh Guard, is under the leadership of Director Mr. Eric Hahn, along with Assistant Director Mr. Brian Smith, Color Guard Instructor Ms. Marissa Mergia, Production Instructor Mr. Christopher Condell, and General Effect Advisor Dr. Catherine Hahn. This year's band officers are Alaric McNay, President, Andrea Morricudi, Vice President, Kendall Hill, Secretary, Mark Zhao, Treasurer, Stephanie Smith, Caden Flowers, Clara Oxford, and Elizabeth Rutt, grade representatives, and Casey Baker, Maria D'Alessandro, Ashley Hutchison, and Abigail Creel, librarian. Following the band's traditional Rule Britannia entrance, this year's field show features music composed by James Horner for the 2009 film Avatar. Our production includes The Destruction of Home Tree, The Bioluminescence of the Night featuring trumpet soloist Stephanie Smith and color guard soloist Brooke Reeser, and War. As the band exits, they pay homage to their heritage with their traditional Welsh anthem, Men of Harlech. Ladies and gentlemen, under the field direction of drum majors Andrew Bunn and Andrea Morricudi, the Bangor Area High School Slater Marching Band. Judges, are you ready? Is the band ready? Bangor Area High School, you may take the field in competition. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, from Bangor, Pennsylvania, the Bangor Area High School Slater Marching Band, under the direction of Mr. Eric Hall. There is a 50-50 tonight. The kitty is up to $150. If you haven't yet bought your 50-50 tickets,